It's 2019 and you absolutely can have not any excuses of not making videos. You can make video with anything you have. If anyone tells you you need a $5,000 camera or a $3,000 lens to make videos, he's an ass. Don't fall for those idiots.
Now, I don't use those big cameras all the time for vlogging. My main tools are this GoPro 7 Black, Osmo Pocket, Insta360 ONE X, iPhone 10 or the OnePlus 7 Pro. So what I basically mean to say is you always don't need those big expensive cameras for videos or to get started with videos. Get started with anything you have, any phone, anything, absolutely anything. You can get started right now. And you can go mad with those cameras. I mean, those cameras can do stuff what no other expensive cameras can do for you. This Osmo Pocket is so small, you can vlog with this even inside an aircraft bathroom as well. It's a B-roll machine for me. And this GoPro is so versatile, you can get any kind of action footage, you can put it anywhere, even on your socks, on your inside, anywhere, and you can even take underwater photos or videos as well. And this Insta360 is so versatile again, you can get shots what no one can even think about. You need to look at those footages. And let me show you the field of view, what you get with all those cameras, what I recommend. I recommend those three, Insta360 ONE X, GoPro 7 Black or the new GoPro 8 Black and this Osmo Pocket. You just need to see the field of view so that you can get an actual idea about how videos look like when you are shooting with those devices.
So this is how the Osmo Pocket frame looks like. It's somewhere around 26mm, perfectly fine for vlogging, face stuff, interviews and even B-roll stuff. You can do slow-mo, hyperlapse, time lapse, a lot of stuff you can do for your vlogs. And this is how the GoPro vlog footage looks like. And this shot at 2.7K, 24fps, linear mode. I'm not shooting at the super wide or wide because they don't look natural. And this is the linear mode, what I mostly use almost most of the time on many of my videos. So this is basically how the GoPro footage looks like. And this video is shot on the iPhone 10 at 4K, 24fps. You can also do 4K, 60fps. You can also do super slow-mo at 1080p, 240fps. That's crazy slow, super slow. So you can pretty much do any kind of shoot or any kind of footage you need with the any kind of iPhone you have as well. And if you have the latest iPhone 11 Pro, it also does 4K, 24fps and 60fps for the front camera as well. This video, I'm shooting this on the back camera, rear camera, not the front camera. And this is shot on OnePlus 7 Pro at 4K, 24fps. It does 4K, 24fps, 60fps, 1080p up to 240fps. That is super slow motion. And if you want to use the ultra wide lens, you need to be at 1080p. Let me show that to you right now. And this is shot on OnePlus 7 Pro 1080p, that wide, ultra wide lens. This is only supported on 1080p on the OnePlus 7. If you are on 4K, you don't get that ultra wide option. And this is shot with the Insta360 ONE X at 5.7K, 30fps, 360 degrees. A unique perspective, right? Let's run. So if you really want to get started with your videos work right now, I have left all the links below in the video description about the three tools what I personally use and personally recommend as well. And if you don't want to spend, just use your phone. If you have got any questions, let me know in the comment section below. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video.